China has made a new laser weapon that can shoot forever. This is because scientists have made a new cooling system that stops the laser from getting too hot. This could change warfare forever.